guys got like a minute. So, whatever. I'm gonna go to a woman. I usually don't use my phone, but this time I just had to. I had to do it too.
I can't even get COVID right now.
You're anti-COVID.
Spitting in the air for no reason.
All trying to shake,
dropping biological bombs.
Trying to shake some biopopping
beers in there.
I gotta get you.
Yeah, that's exhausting. This is not a good thing.
I really like the weight.
Dude, literally, like, touching the ground with
it's
my
super
spit, sucking it back up, going, what's this going to do? And then I get hepatitis,
yes,
like, and then I'm
like,
oh, like, shit, I forgot that there are other weaknesses.
Yeah, it's
the world.
Like,
yeah.
This is, you know,
sure.
I'll just turn it way up.
That sounds like something that would be on the sidewalk. So.
I do guitar.
All right.
My name is Sam. This is Alec on bass, Kellett on keyboards, and Steve on drums. And we're going to play some tunes. Spits Center. It's a really old song, as in a year old, but I've read a lot of bad songs, so they come out quickly. I'm just kidding, my songs are great, I have confidence.
What?
This next one is called All Together Now, and I'll start, and then they'll come in all together. Thank you very much, real life friends and internet. If you're on the internet watching us, we hope you're having a good evening. We hope you have a nice beverage with you, maybe some snacks. We have hummus here, so sorry that you can't be involved in that. Yeah, you can have your digital hummus.
NFT hummus,
yeah. It's worth thousands of dollars now. This song's called Eternal Drip. It'll come out in March. The second song we played, All Together Now, is on Bandcamp and Spotify and all that stuff now. And the song before that, you can only find on Bandcamp Center. I did like a digital purge of things, so, but it's still archived there. So anyway, this one's Eternal Drip.
I caught too much of that hits.
This one's not very fiery. It's called Rules of Engagement.
Thank you.
yet tight. That's how we like it. Thank you. Yeah, what's the next one?
Dozer.
Cool. Next one is also loose yet tight. Fits just right. Feeling like I'm an average height. All right, let's go. Favorite Sum 41 record.
You know me so well.
Helipad? Cool. Yeah.
The next song is quite a bit different. It's it was originally written as like a sludgy rock song, very dirty, and we've shaved and it's now clean.
I've got a bunch of tendency.
cassettes at home, so if anyone wants one, just.
Well,
I live on and that was my zip code and street address, so feel free to come on out. Just so the internet has it documented. Yeah, check out, we have an Instagram at Ski Wives, SKIWIVES, and slip into my DMs. They're nice and moist. Anyway, this next one's called Casual Banking. Long until it passes. If you're watching, and if you are watching, feel free to leave a comment. And if you're watching this later, feel free to also leave a comment. It's just you'll get a delayed response. But yeah, so we're gonna keep rocking it. We got four or five ish more songs, something around there. We have three songs. Domino, Family Man, Prevaricate. Okay, we have three more songs. So let's give them a little prod and push and get them going. Domino. This one's called Domino. I haven't recorded it and I never will.
Domino bags, bags are a
I need to change tunings real quick, so this will take me a second. Meanwhile, if you're watching, comment. Are there any comments, Pat?
Welcome watchers.
Welcome watchers.
Yeah.
Good job on that.
If you are watching and you don't comment during this set, I will take it personally. And you have two songs left to do it, so you better comment. If you need some ideas, you can comment about your favorite dog breed, your favorite coffee shop, which better be us, or your favorite drummer that died in 2012 and was played with the Bill Evans Trio. So Paul Motion is the answer. Your favorite avant-garde jazz saxophonist, Ornette Coleman, should be your answer, probably. There are other good ones, though.
The Loaf
for Pharaoh. Yeah, Pharaoh Sanders.
About Marion Brown.
Still alive.
Marion Brown.
That's
Coltrane. Trumpet player, you got Don Cherry. I don't know, is Don Cherry still alive?
He's
did he pass away?
Dead.
Right.
You got your first comment, rock on, exclamation.
Hey, cool, thank you. We will rock on for two more songs. and then other people will rock after us. It'll be a really great night. Thank you so much to the Meadowlark for having us. The Meadowlark is awesome. I happen to work here, but so I'm a little biased, but I think we can all say that's a great part of our community, and we're really lucky to have it. So. Anyway, this next song is called
Family Man.
Yeah.
Family Man. It's about the guy I want in my life. Paper. Peace. had some guitar here and messing around. Thank you. That's a fun one. Unfortunately, our friend Kellen sits out on that one, but that's because he's hasn't written a keyboard part for it yet.
And I won't.
And he won't. He's stubborn about it. It's been like 8 months and he hasn't written it. Yeah, he's against families. Anti-family. All right, we have one last song for you. It's a little bit of a downer, so I hope you enjoy.
Yes.
And this is the Lark After Dark. We're going to keep it rolling. Going to have a quick bit of movement between people and sounds, but keep it tuned in. Keep it rolling on your end. We'll keep it rolling on ours. See you guys later.
Fam, thanks for hanging out with us. That was Ski Wives. We're here at the Meadowlark Wednesday night, 7 to 9. We're going to have a little switchover, but our good friend DJ UQ is going to be spicing up some jams for you. So please, you know, set a timer, go to the bathroom, come back in like 5 minutes. Keep the sound core too blaring while you're roaming around your apartment. There's going to be a nice little screen coming up with some info if you want to send some virtual tips to our friends here. You can check that out. And I'm going to give a shout out to Patrick Engman right now because he's been running all the sound in the video, keeping this real. So yeah, enjoy the sounds of UQ while we do some switching over. Thanks for tuning in.
Could really go for some shrimp.
Thank you. Are you all ready? Or should I keep going?
How you feeling?
Thank you.
wine back. There's a nice Venmo shout out, or what do they call them? Tags? Not tags. Handle. Meadowlark handle. If you scroll back, unless you want to stay live, you surely can. I'm Brad Fritcher. This is Patrick Engman on guitar. We kind of go under the moniker Moods, but we're also kind of like brotherly Moods. If we're kind of mixing it up, we're kind of a newer duo that we are experimenting live with, so it feels pretty good. We actually have some special guests that we're going to bring up tonight. We have Jonathan Leach, whenever he feels inclined to, hit the old,
hop on the jet ski.
I'm ready.
Woo! And also Sam is going to play drums too, so. And also the beautiful thing about this, and we're keeping in the tradition of week three, is we are keeping at least one portion of the set completely improvised, where new members kind of join in and sit. Mm-hmm. This configuration is never played together.
Yeah.
So you are witnessing the ethers. The ether. So.
Okay.
Yeah, once again, Meadowlark for hosting all this gets a wonderful applause. All of us, we're on week three over here, feeling good. Please leave a comment in the section if you're watching, just because, we have fun that way. So we're gonna see where this takes us.
It's on a journey.
Yeah, drop some nasty on.
So we're going back to the Thank you.
thanks for tuning in to Meadowlark or the Lark at Dark. It's the Lark at Dark. Yo, digital and in-house round of applause for Jonathan and Sam coming in and playing an experimental set with us tonight. I think we've got a few more minutes, so I think Pat and I might just do a quick duo. But again, guys, thank you.
Yeah,
that was fun.
You need to blow harder. Should I drop it in the D?
Is that? That one's for the next one, but if that's what you want to play first.
Let's do one.
Thank you.
controller for the digital realm. Help the boys out.
Yep. Play the boys.
Again, thank you so much, Meadowlark, for having us. The Lark After Dark. We got Ski Wives. We got Jonathan Leach. We've got UQ. We got Roots. We got Angman. We got a fucking crew. That's right. Now you can censor it and send us that sponsorship.
FCC can back.
Oh, we did it.
Coming back. We won't be back.
Oh, we out.
It's done. We're done.
No, we out.
We out.
So this is the last chance for them.
Is it still on?
Yeah.
This is the last chance. You thought we were going somewhere.
So,
hey,
it's like 90-10, right?
Yeah.
90-10.
Yeah. 90-10.
90-10.
You heard it here first.
I like how you dropped that.
Right.
I was trying so hard to not swear or won't say it.
You can't censor me.
There are newborn babies watching